Bayern Munich will be looking to build on a thrilling 5-0 win over Eintracht Frankfurt when they take on Köln at Rhein-Energie Stadium. The Bundesliga giants aim to get their job done in the national championship as soon as possible, and they are likely to stick to their attacking style of play in Saturday's football match. Robert Lewandowski, who scored a hat-trick against Die Adler, will be the man to keep an eye on in the away team. Even though Serge Gnabry, coronavirus, and Alphonso Davies, injury, are out of contention for the visitors, they are seen as hot favorites to win the match. The Billy Goats have yet to record a win in the new Bundesliga campaign, and, no doubt, they face an uphill task in the clash against the reigning champions. Defender Kingsley Ihezuo, who picked up an injury in a 1-1 draw with Stuttgart, is unlikely to feature for the hosts. Prediction. 1-3